All new at 5:30. A historical marker unveiled today to commemorate Fayetteville's first cemetery and final resting place for several city, state, and national leaders. The Evergreen Cemetery on the corner of West Center Street and North University Avenue was once a family cemetery back in the mid-1800s. But thanks to the work of dedicated Freemasons, it became a public gravesite for hundreds of notable Arkansans.
A lot of the movers and shakers of Fayetteville are buried here. Some of the early mayors, but Fayetteville has had a long tradition of having not only local impact but national impact.
Some of the most notable figures buried at Evergreen Cemetery include the first Arkansas governor, Archibald Yell, Sophia Sawyer, widely considered to have formed the basis of education in Fayetteville, as well as former U.S. Senator J. William Fulbright.